is no rest for anybody in the entire league. I mean, it becomes a very busy schedule.
Nice play by Eberle to send Barzal. Beauvillier and Lenny are with him. Barzal to the backhand. He shoots. He scores! What a backhand from Matt Barzal!
Very impressive. I mean, that's just unbelievable. There's the play by Eberle. Barzal with the great speed. Waits. And then he just got the poise, the confidence of a 10-year vet. Goes to his backhand, and he just hoists it up into the toy department, Brendan. I mean, that's just sensational goal. Barzal's back. Look at Busnevich is in the area, not quite sure where to go. He can't catch Barzal.
To continue the early season struggles from the Rangers, who have completely turned their season around. They were just 1-6-2 after the Islanders beat them back in October. Beauvillier and Barzal. Barzal! And he scores! Set up by Beauvillier, Barzal gets his own rebound, and the Islanders take a 4-1 lead.
Quick 2-on-1 transition, Beauvillier stick down for Matt Barzal, doesn't score on the first one, gets his own rebound and taps it in, but it started a lot earlier than that. But talked about Barzal giving the puck to the outside, Pavlik makes that first save, and then he gets it in on the rebound, able to chunk it in.